everyone. Welcome to Marine Max in Venice, Florida. My name is Jim Prada, and we're going to show you the 2017 SeaPro 219 Center Console Deep V. This boat has a length overall of 21 foot 9, a beam of 8 foot 6, 85 gallon fuel capacity, a max horsepower of 250, which we have on the boat, a 30 gallon live well, 12 gallons of optional fresh water, fish boxes, rod storage, in-floor storage, a dead rise at the transom of 17.5 degrees, and she only drafts 14 inches. This is the highest powered outboard you can get on the boat. You can expect top end speed in the high 40s with this engine. Let's climb on board and take a look at some other features. As you come on board, you can see the dive ladder, the magnetic door, your water fill for your fresh water. Coming into the boat, we'll step right on top of a cooler. And looking in the aft section of the boat, we have a live well here. We have a large cooler section here in the back, which is insulated. This is where your sink would be. This is a freshwater package on the boat, so we do have a sink that's connected to it. And this section right here, we have is the aft seat. You simply lift up. Live well is located right here, and your battery bank is right here in the floor. So your pumps, your bank, battery banks are all right there. The raw water washdown is here. Notice you have tow rails on the boat for fishing. This has the combing bolster package on it, and you've also had storage for a couple rods on each side of the boat. This helm station is the deluxe T-top. This is the fiberglass hard top version. You have three different light combinations, red, white, and blue. You've got two spreader lights aft, one on each side, and you've got one spreader light forward. Tilt steering at the helm, and we can equip the boat with any size electronics you want. This will hold up to two 12-inch screens. Usually put our VHF radio right here, and a microphone in the middle. Battery switch on the boat is convenient. Right underneath. Let's move forward and take a look at the front seating. Now, we have the optional color on this boat. This comes with two different shades, a darker tan and a lighter tan. You have a flip-up section here. So if it's a day of cruising, you have a nice comfortable backrest on your seats. Pads come off pretty quickly and easily. So if it's just gonna be a day of fishing, you want to stow those away and get them out of the way. More storage here, fish box slash cooler. This has an optional table, and it also builds out with a sun pad. And your anchor locker is up forward. Take a look at the front of the T-top. With the deluxe T-top, the hard top, you're going to have two speakers in the forward section and two speakers aft. So you've got your spreader light, LED spreader lights as well, coming right up to the bow. You take a look inside the console. You have plenty of room inside the console for a head. And this is the storage area right here. You can put a pump out porta potty, regular porta potty, right inside the head section. Very easy, good size head. Big console for storage of the boat. Bulk stereo standard on the boat. And also you've got your electric Lenco trim tabs with indicators. Come see us at Marine Max in Venice. You can reach us at 941-485-3388. Thank you for joining us.